Chapter 4 Les Objets et les Gens, The Objects and the People. Today we are going to study this chapter and about the various things which are surround us.
Hey Sarah, it seems that a lot of English words come from French. Yes, Paul, around 30% of English words have come from French.
So this is a scene of a classroom. There are so many things labeled. Now we are going to study this. Une institutrice is a teacher. A tableau is a board. A pupitre, desk. A élève, student. Une trousse, geometry box. Des cahiers, books. Des étudiants, students. A stylo, pen. A cartable, bag. Une table, table. Une porte, door. Des fenêtres, window. Des règles, scale. A crayon, pencil. Now we are going to study the next topic, that is articles, indefinite articles. Les articles indéfinis. Indefinite articles are used to talk about unspecified objects or object in general. The things which we have studied right now means the non-living things that are unspecified are the article indéfini. A is a or an, and it is used with masculine singular. Une also means a an, it is used with feminine singular. Des is some, masculine or feminine plural. Let us take an example of singular masculine and feminine. Un papillon is a butterfly. Butterfly is masculine, so we have used un with butterfly. Un crayon, a pencil, masculine. Une pomme, an apple. Une règle, a scale. Now, if we have to make the plural of it, we need to add s at the end, and the indefinite articles des is will be placed. Butterflies, des papillons. Pencils, des crayons. Apples, des pommes. Scales, des règles. In French, all nouns are either masculine or feminine. Some of the plural nouns are, in general, we add an S to make a noun plural. And the subject un and une will change to they. Un cahier, des cahiers. We have added an S. Une fleur, des fleurs. Again, we have added an S. And some nouns which end with S, X and Z do not change. Un aise, des aises. Nouns ending with EU, AU and EAU end with an X in plural. Un gâteau, des gâteaux will end with X. Un osseil, des osseils will end with X. Cahier means book, fleur means flower, aise means nose, gâteau means cake and osseil means bird. Now here's a conversation. Salut, j'aime cette gomme. Hi, I like this eraser. Gabriel, c'est excellent, Peter. It's excellent, Peter. Peter, salut, Gabriel. Cette gomme est superbe. J'ai aussi une règle, un cartable et des crayons. Hi, Gabriel. This eraser is superb. I also have scale, school bag and a pencil. Peter, merci, Gabriel. Thank you, Gabriel.